Thank you. Thank you very much. That's a Wayne Shorter composition called Yes and No. I think it's his answer to ending duality. We'll just go with Yes and No. We're going to play a song written by Stanley Turrentine, and it's called Minor Chant.
Thank you.
Well, you guys are making it a lot more fun for us. Thank you so much. We have a nice Lennon and McCartney tune for you. Come Together.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. You probably know these gentlemen, but I'd like to introduce them. This incredible piano player, Adam Schulman. The precise and profound on bass, Aaron Germain. The groovin' and groovy on drums, Dave Rokish. If any of you are Aquarians, this song is for you. This is an original song that we're going to do for you. Aquarians. Silence was lovely. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hello to everybody that's live streaming this. It's nice to be in your living room and your own private utopia. We're going to bring a song to you by Jimmy Smith. This is called Messy Bessie. Thank you. Thank you very much. That brings us to a piece called Insistent Desire. This is a new original, and so you'll be the first to hear it. It's a world premiere. That's a galaxy premiere. I don't know. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. All right. In the summer of the pandemic, I had the opportunity to record an original piece called Raspberry Delight, and Adam played on that, and we're going to do it for the first time in the same place at the same time for you. Thank you. Thank you kindly. This is a Lennon and McCartney song, and I've loved playing this for a long time, and we're going to give it a little of a reggae treatment. We'll see if you recognize it. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. All right, we've got a closer for you. This is a great Jimmy Smith tune called Back at the Chicken Shack.
Thank you.
Many thanks. On drums, the incredible David Rokish. On bass, the ever remarkable Aaron Germain. And the wise and wonderful Adam Schulman. Yours truly, Rick Vandivier. Thank you so much for being here. You made our night. It's been such a pleasure to play for you. Hope to see you again.